luto na yung talong. Kukuluin na lang natin siguro yan ng another 2 to 3 minutes at luto na yan.
A few moments later.
So yun guys, luto na ang ating ginataang tambakol with eggplant. Maraming salamat! Kung nagustuhan niyo ang video na to, please don't forget to like and subscribe and click the bell button para updated kayo lagi sa aking mga video. Thank you for watching guys! Bye!